I've been doing this for 21 years now, and got started when I was 15. I'm 36 now. And we started with just four kids, and today we have several hundred cloggers to date the dance, several thousand that we've trained. I've performed all over the United States and also have taught workshops around the United States. Had a chance to perform with Ricky Skaggs and Bill Monroe Bluegrass Boys. Been on Nashville, traveled around, done a lot of performing, and I thought maybe today I'd show you a song, maybe just a little bit of ride, and I might travel around and do some dancing. So this right here is going to be a freestyle, and I'll be go ahead and making up basically the steps as I go along to some traditional music, since it's the hoedown pick time on hands. We want to go ahead and keep the tradition. So I'm going to show you some traditional dancing, and I'm going to be mixing all kinds of tapping and buck dancing, clogging, and some Irish dance right along with it. Here we go.